Connor, your dinner's ready.
I'll add you.
Yes. And can you please, please, please? I would love that.
What?
Please.
Okay, sorry, guys. There's technical difficulties in my house at the moment.
Yeah. Want to join?
I feel like it's too much work. To
guys, if you want to join us in Adopt Me, go ahead and go to my cafeteria and then head to my group.
Hold on, help me, Tiki Bar.
Go to my group, Libby's, and then head to my private server. Okay.
Okay, so Leah, I was trying to call you because on Star Pets, because I put $9 on my thing, like for like spending stuff, but I want to take that $9 off. Or does it just, it's just my like game money now? Or is it like that?
That, I don't know. Guy Castle's so bad. Thank you so much for the Bloodhound. I only needed one more to make a Mega, so thank you so much.
Hi.
Okay, everybody, I'm going to be going to the nursery.
I still need a Mega.
Leah.
I will get more money, too.
OMG.
I want more money.
I'll be right back with my computer.
Bless you.
Thank you. That was, really loud, in here. She's a miracle. Kinley got that song stuck in my head. All right, guys, I'm going to teleport, or I'm going to go to the nursery.
Okay.
In a second, I'm in the trade. The icebox, oh no, I already have enough bloodhounds, but.
Really?
Oh, wait, these are full grown. Wait, never mind. I'm gonna offer.
Can you give me the other bloodhounds you don't need so I can try it?
Okay, wait, Omega. I don't know what to offer. Maybe like.
Let me do.
This. Or actually, what? I'd rather do the alicorn.
The alicorn!
Yeah, and I'll do it with that. I might be over, but...
No, not the alicorn or the peacock.
No.
Okay.
Okay, I have an 8 in, so...
I don't know how to do it. Okay. Guys, if you're at the nursery and you want to buy some of my lemonade, go right ahead.
Okay. I think I'm situated now. I'm going to play now.
Wait, okay, everyone, I'm teleporting to the nursery, so if you're on. Okay, guys, so how you join is go to my username, SimplyXLeah, and then go to my group, Libby's, and then click the link. That's
Bloodhound! Someone's shooting me a Bloodhound.
Oh, there's no one at the nursery. Everyone, come to the nursery.
Oh, they're giving it to me for free.
Leah, so today in, in Star Pets, I don't know how to, get my money, back, because I, put $9 in, the little,
I don't know.
Anything?
Much.
Wait, is everyone in my house right now?
I'm teleporting you now.
Everybody come to the front of the nursery because that's where the cool people are. If you want to buy some lemonade, go.
Slame. I'm really my lemonade.
I'm going to go on my ice moth dragon. Or actually, I'm going to go on my. Guys, guess what happened to me? I got scammed for my owl. If you just on, I got scammed for my app, and it was really sad, so. Hi, guys, if you're just here.
Hello.
Yeah, I'm joining. And you guys, I'm also eating dino.
Bella Disguise.
Bella, do you want to tell them the story of how I got scammed?
Yes. Okay. So what was going on was that she, since the owl is her best pet, she was, trying to see people were trading her for it. So she was, just putting that, obviously. And someone put a bat dragon, and so she was, adding things. Leah was adding things, and they were, follow me to the hospital.
Space whale!
Whoa!
Jelly under XDDXD. Aww! I don't really have an offer, though, so I'm gonna be fine, but I'm...
Well, then she followed them to the hospital, because, obviously, a bat dragon is really good. And so they asked her, since no one was in the hospital, it was obviously just them two, but I was obviously peeking to make sure nothing would happen. And they asked her, okay, I will accept if you could answer these questions in 15 seconds. And so Leo was like, okay, okay, I'm ready. And they're like, you have to type in really quickly, okay? And she was like, okay, okay, I'm ready, I'm ready. And then while Leo's answering them, the questions, then they took it out super quickly. And so they accepted, and she accepted because she thought it was correct because she thought the bad dragon was so in. And then they took it out without her noticing, and she traded her owl. So they got it, and she just got a dragon.
So that was it. Okay, guys, so how you join my server is go to Simply X Leah, my username that's in the chat, and then go to Leeby's, my group, and join it while you're at it. And then head to my group, and then you can click Oh, that's so cool. You're also dancing. And then you can click the link, and it'll take you there.
That's cool.
Guys, okay. And we will always trade with you.
Oh,
guys.
This person has a twin.
If anybody wants to trade with us, just let us know if it's a gift or an offer.
Oh,
or if you want to
offer. Ballet, I love ballet.
I'm going to go on my... I, favorited all my preppy... Oh, guys, if
I...
Not
that I know about it.
Right now, I'm looking for preppy pet wear. So if anybody has preppy pet wear, trade me.
Yes.
I'm looking for, let me show you what I'm looking for.
I just wish, if you got something in one of, the chests, it wouldn't give you the same thing. Because I have, the same pet wear.
I'm looking for, the Easter glasses. I'm looking for butterfly wings. Pink,
you already
blue.
Have butterfly wings.
I need more for multiple pets.
Oh.
Pink.
Oh, did it freeze for you guys?
He has so many cute ones.
I literally am looking for all of those. Okay, let me see. Do you want me to offer?
Oh, OMG, I would just love to see Princess Pink, that way. OMG.
I don't know what to offer.
That's so good. That's so cute.
Princess Pink, do you want me to offer?
Yeah, okay.
OMG.
I don't even know. Hold on, let me get, you a good, neon pet. I'll do, oh, wait, ignore that. I didn't mean to put the ant. I'll put the neon glygon. I'll put some legendary pets, too. I'll put this ice moth. And...
Oh, gee, that's so good.
Let me see if I have, one more, crappy pet.
Oh, we keep on freezing, people saying.
Oh, the internet here is not that good.
Yeah.
I'll put a neon slug. There we go. I worked hard on that neon slug. I don't know if I'm over. I really, 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 really want the preppy pet rare.
Wait, you know more?
Wait, I'll also add an ocean egg.
Hi. Hi, everyone. Thanks for joining.
Hi, thank you for joining if you're in the server. Okay, I'm accepting. Please, 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 please.
Oh,
please, please, please.
Do you got any pet wear?
Please, please.
Or anything? Deer, 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 deer. Gosh, I don't think I have anything good for it. Is that good? Is that good what I'm giving or no?
I don't know.
I don't have good stuff.
Okay, so she is giving me all of this preppy pet wear, and I'm trading her for it. I'm so excited. Oh, wait, could you put the backpack back in? Oh. Okay, I'm gonna take out maybe just one thing, maybe the neon slug. I think that's fair. Yay! Yay! Yeah. I'm getting that preppy.
Oh!
Hey guys!
Oh!
Chill out! Chill out! Chill out! Chill out!
They said it's okay. That don't still take it.
Chill out! Chill out! Chill out!
Guys! 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 Guys!
OMG! OMG! OMG!
Yay! I got all the preppy
pet wear!
I got the preppy pet wear! Thank you so much! Thank you! Oh, I'm so excited now!
I got a deer! Look!
I got so much preppy pet wear!
Look, I got a deer! It's 5-1 rideable, guys!
Oh, that's cool! Okay, guys, I'm gonna go on my neon dodo. If you guys want to join us and adopt me.
They got a deer too? Oh. Wait, I could possibly make a mega deer soon. Wait.
You mean a neon? I have a deer. your
But I can make a mega soon, possibly.
No, girl, you need 16.
I know, but I'll keep on working on it. Because
I have one, too.
Oh, for free? For free! Thank you so, 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 so much! I could possibly finally make my first mega!
Okay, Princess Pink traded me again. Hi. She's I do not have a neon fiery turtle.
Thank you so, so much! Soon I can make a mega. I just need more deers because I only have
Oh, I'm sorry, it's not letting you build.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I only have 6, 7 deers. I need 16. Okay, that's gonna be hard to get, but I'm gonna work on it. Who has deers, guys? Trade me if you have deers. I really have deers.
If you want to join, what you do is you head to my user, and then you.
Oh, so cute.
You think you see JoJo in the background? That's just her picture.
Oh yeah.
It's not actually her. It's just her picture. But what you do is you go to Simply X Leah, and then go to my and then head to my group called Leebies.
I can't believe you haven't seen it.
I know. My group Leebies, and then click the link there. Trade with us. We would love that. Just let us know if you want us to offer or if it's a gift.
I'm looking for flamingos or dodo as well. I don't have good stuff for it, but I'll try and put a lot of good pets.
What I'm really, really, really looking for is preppy pet wear right now, and also like Oh my gosh.
Ow. A snow owl. I've been wanting a snow owl.
This person put 4 snow owls.
OMG.
Hi. Oh my gosh. I asked me to offer. I don't even know what to offer.
I've been literally wanting a snow owl. How do people even get a snow owl?
Like, when did it come out? For so long. Wow, and I traded mine, so I was so sad. You can choose any pet, and I'll see if I have it.
Oh, it's this girl.
Wait, I don't play Adopt Me Super. Person is being weird.
Wants me to offer or?
Oh my gosh, thank you so much. Hi, bro, it's Rachie again.
Oh, she has a preppy pet wear. So cute.
The duck. I know, the duck, baby. That's so cute. Yes, guys, at the moment, I'm looking for preppy pet wear and also like my dream pet right now. I know it said an owl on here, but I did get an owl, and then I got scammed for it, so that was pretty sad. No, it's definitely preppy. Thank you so much. Where are you? I'm trying to find you. I am in, I'm in front of the nursery. That's where all of us are hanging out.
Yes.
Oh, thank you so much. But my pet is definitely, like, a frost dragon. Like, I know it's not that realistic.
Mainly, I want that, but If I could be more realistic, I would say a dodo or a flamingo. I really want those, but it's like, it's such a good pet, and I don't know if I have good.
Or I also it. Like That's I just traded my like really like cool cow, Bella. What pet do you want?
Wait, which pets do you have?
Dodo!
Oh, gee, dodo. She has a dodo. Oh my god, dodo.
Probably a dodo.
She's giving it for me for free. I get the dodo.
I don't know if it's a boy or a girl, but thank you.
Thank you. OMG.
Okay, if my in the server.
Oh my god. is preppy pet wear, or I'm looking for like, oh, what? There's a pet that I really, really want right now, and it's like, hold on. Oh, sorry, guys. Wait, this person chatted me.
Oh, I'm actually making a neon.
Oh, thank you so much for this. Is it a king bee? Thank you for a king bee. Thank you so, so much. Thank you guys so much for all you guys' support. And thank you guys so much for all these pets and stuff. Thank you guys so much. Okay. I'm asking Lost Soul what pets they have so that I can offer. I don't. Oh, thank you so much for the king bee. And guys, if you have like a, just like a deer like this, also, I would love to try and see if I could possibly have a good offer for it. I might not have the best offer, but I'm going to try because I'm trying to make a mega out of that, and so far I only have 7. So I'm close, but not the best. Not like the closest, but. Or if someone has a flamingo, or maybe another dodo too. I'll take it as well. Oh, she said, do you want me to build you a perfecto tiki bar?
Yes!
Perfecto! Okay, Lost Soul. She said she has a lot of pets, but I don't know what.
I don't have a good ass, but okay, follow me. Follow me.
Just saying. I haven't really built my house, so please don't judge,
yeah,
guys.
Yeah, Kinley, we can't hear you, girl.
I'm going to my house.
Oh my god.
Wait, is that for free or what?
Oh my gosh! A cobra! That used to be my favorite pet. Wait, what? OMG!
Yeah.
Okay.
All right, guys, we're going to be going in a minute.
Wait, where's my house? Hold on, I like it for my house.
Oh my gosh, this person has an albino monkey. And
wait,
that's literally one of my
favorite. Sorry, pets. Princess Ping, I'm trying to look for my house. I don't know where it is right now. Where's my house? Oh, watch it be. Oh, my house is over here. Sorry, Princess Ping.
Oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Traded it, and I was so sad because I did an awful trade for it.
Wait, they gave it to
you? Hi, Leah. Oh my gosh. Well, guys, that was a great end to this. Thank you so much. We actually have to go because we have to go try on some stuff for our moms, but we love you all, and I'm so sad, Kinley. I don't know what's going on because we can't hear you, but we might come back on in a few minutes, so we will let you guys know. All right.
Bye, everyone.